between the winter of 1944 and the spring of 1945. Over 5,000 American service members gave their lives for something they believed in. Almost 70 years later, hundreds gathered at the Luxembourg American Cemetery to pay respects to the deceased and the men and women serving today.
It's an honor. I cannot explain the feeling it is to actually be a part of this ceremony, to hear the speaker speak, to be a part of history, and this is a part of history that we're doing here today.
A history that links past veterans to current ones in more than one way.
As a service member, you come here and you hear the stories, you know, you read the books, you see the grave sites, you see that band of brothers who served before you, and we take pride in the fact that, hey, these guys came before us, we're here to honor you, we're following in your footsteps.
Veterans Day is the official holiday, but any day can be a day to remember the ones that came before us and paved the way. Senior Airman Marvin Wigfall, Ramstein Air Base, Germany.